and gentlemen, please welcome the president of Bugatti Automobiles, Dr. Wolfgang Schreiber.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight, I'm presenting to you two world record holders. The world's fastest super sports car of the early 20th century, the Bugatti Type 18, four cylinders, 100 horsepower, and a top speed of 160 kilometers per hour. We have this fantastic car here tonight thanks to the great support of the Laumann Museum from Netherlands, and even more thanks to Everett Laumann in person, who not only provided the car but also gave us the honor to be with us and actually drive this car on stage. Please welcome Mr. Everett Laumann.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you very much for making it happen. The Type 18 is the forerunner for the other world record car on stage tonight. The Bugatti Grand Sport Vitesse, today's world's fastest production roadster, 16 cylinders, 1,200 horsepower and a world record speed of 408 kilometers per hour with the roof down. These cars have even more in common. This Type 18 here is the famous Black Bess. The French aviation pioneer Roland Garros ordered this car in 1913 for one reason. It was the only road car that was able to drive as fast as his aircraft. And the Black Bess became one of the most famous cars in history and a Bugatti legend. With our new Vitesse Black Bess, which I present to you as a world premiere here in Beijing, we celebrate this Bugatti legend. With its carbon fiber body painted in black, the eye-catching Bugatti horseshoe, and the EB logo in the rear in gold, the Vitesse Black Bess is the modern interpretation of the Type 18 Black Bess. With this fifth model, Bugatti is continuing its successful Legends edition. All four previous Legend models are sold out. Like the other Legends, the Black Bess is strictly limited to three cars. Two of them are already sold. And ladies and gentlemen, to hear the exciting full story of both cars, please join us our press conference tomorrow at 11 o'clock. Thank you very much for your attention.